Students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 600 Maths Chapter 6 Exercise 6.2 5th question. We have to find the sum of the given integers. Two questions are there, part A and part B. Now we are going to solve first sum, part A. Solution: minus 7 plus minus 9 plus 4 plus 16 is equal to here. We have totally 4 integers are there, out of 4, 2 negative, 2 positive integers. So now, we are going to add 2 positive integers separately, 2 negative integers separately. So now, we are going to add these 2 integers first. Both also same sign, so same minus will come here. Next, 9 plus 7 is equal to 16. 9 plus 7 is equal to 16. Both also minus sign, so I have written minus 16. And then plus these two are positive integers, so I am going to add these two. 16 plus 4 equal to 20. Now minus 16 plus 20 is here. Now these two are different signs. If it is different signs, we have to find the difference. Difference between 20 and 16 is equal to 4. Here the greatest number is 20. In front of 20 plus sign is there, so plus 4 is the correct answer for part A. Now we are going to solve part B. Solution: and here one positive number, three negative numbers are there. So we will add the negative numbers first. 37 as it is, we kept it. Now we are going to add these two, these three numbers. First we will add these numbers. 2 plus 8 is equal to 10. 10 plus 65 is equal to 75. Again, I am repeating the same. Minus 2, minus 8. Listen, 1, 2, 3. These three numbers also negative numbers. So we are going to add all these negative numbers. 8 plus 2 is equal to 10. 10 plus 65 is equal to 75. And here, these three numbers also minus sign. So minus 75. Three numbers also minus, negative numbers, so I have written negative sign, minus. Now, signs are different. If signs are different, we have to find the difference. Difference between these two numbers, we have to find it. 75 minus 37. Here, 5 minus 7 is not possible, so from here we are borrowing. Now this is 15, this is 6. Now 15 minus 7 is equal to 8. 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. So 38. And here, forget about the signs. 75 is the greatest number. In front of greatest number, minus sign is there. So minus 38 is the correct answer for part B. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.